What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Windows Security is not working or starting up correctly on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Windows Security not working or not opening problem is common with some Windows users. And to fix this problem, search for PowerShell in your Start menu search and select to start Windows PowerShell as an administrator. On this window, enter this command and hit enter. If you want to copy it, then quickly head over to my extensive guide linked in the description below. Paste the command and hit enter. You can then close Windows PowerShell and the Windows Security app will open up on your PC. To prevent this from happening in the future, make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update tab, click on Check for Updates and download the latest update before restarting your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.